Torah is just a long string of numbers. Some say that it's a code sent to us from God.
That's kind of interesting.
Yeah, that's just kid stuff. Check this out, okay? The word for the Garden of Eden, Kedem. Numerical translation, 144. Now the value of tree of knowledge, all right, in the garden, right? Eitz HaChayim, 233. 144, 233. Now you can take those numbers.
So the, you know, like the Fibonacci sequence?
Fibonacci
is an Italian mathematician in the 13th century. If you divide 144 into 233, the result approaches theta.
Theta?
Theta. The Greek symbol for golden ratio, golden spiral.
Wow. I never saw that before. That's like that series you find in nature? Like the face of a sunflower?
Where are the spirals?
You see, there's math everywhere. Max?